All right, back over here at Bittner, this time doing the white course. That's the short tee pads to the long baskets. Two from the first, we got a comet and a meteor.
And I'll admit, I'm pretty fucking hungover. That's all right. A little smoke to the head on the way here, cleared it up a little bit.
Oh, okay. Yesterday was St. Patrick's Day, and celebrating a UConn victory in the tournament, first round. All right, here we go. That actually might be pretty damn good. Let's throw a second. Meteor. That's not damn good. It's a little short, but I had a good line. That wakes me up a little bit. Hole two. I don't think I'll have a good look from there.
Just as I thought, pretty bad.
Use a crafty disc. Changing it up. Now that I stepped over there, I realized I could kind of step out to the left a little bit.
Back to the putters.
Nice open gap here. Not bad.
Hole three.
I might be in the circle. I think that's a little short.
Knew out of my hand that was going to be 2 feet too short. Oh well.
Still beer in my system.
Hole four.
I'll turn more. Oh my god. Well, I nearly aced the short basket. That sucked. I'm not even really sure how far this basket is. I should probably take a walk up there and take a look at it, but yeah. Well, I hit a tree. I think it's kind of saved me from going down to the left. Maybe I gotta look. That was a great tree. I don't know which tree I hit. Maybe I hit that one, went that way, or maybe I just hit this one right here. I think I probably would have went that way down there.
Hole five.
So weak.
That was so weak. So pathetic. Should have stopped for a breakfast sandwich this morning.
Christ. A par in a hole like this. Didn't even hit the cage.
Hole six.
Woo! All right, sit down. Hit something.
Nope, it did not hit something.
Fuck.
Note to self for the future, this is either a meteor or a Buzz SS shot.
I didn't even look to see what the par was on this.
If it's a par four, I got that tap in.
It's a par three.
But it should be.
Hole seven.
Just a reminder,
not going for that red basket.
All right, we'll see. I think I'm a little right.
My drive kind of sucked.
Seems like that's the story of the morning.
Horrible, horrible, horrible.
All that for a fucking bogey.
Hole eight.
Should put me in a good spot to attack.
Bit of a blind shot.
Could have sworn I'd be able to see the basket from here, but oh well.
Of course, I pick it up right where his slime is. Lucky to get that one.
Hole nine.
That was pretty short. Wind shoved it right down.
Thank God. See if I can avoid the slime this time. It's like Russian roulette. Nope, I could not. Look at that. Every fucking time.
Hole 10.
Oy. Thank you, tree.
Wow, did the wind shove that over at the end. Hole 11.
Another par.
Hole 12.
That overturned.
Damn it.
So bad.
I'm playing like shit today.
Oh.
14. About par for today. Some days you got it, some days you don't. Today, I half got it. What is that? 15. Get lucky. Came back on the fairway. Lost some power though, hitting those twigs. Right in front of that log by the basket.
Someone brought me back a few feet.
That's all right.
16.
I'll flip up more. Shit.
Damn it.
Some of these shots I'm tossing up today are horrible.
Jesus.
17.
That felt so horrible.
I got so lucky.
Wow.
So fucking weak. Oh.